first half here at the Staples Center. Kobe Bryant blowing to the hoop, and he scores on Yao and drops the foul. Kobe has really dropped a load on the Rockets here in the second quarter. 12 in this quarter.
And I tell you what, like I said, he is so quick with that first step. Look at this first dribble. He's already by McGrady, and Yao Ming has got to meet Kobe Bryant outside the paint. You cannot meet a guy as athletic as Kobe Bryant at the rim, because all he's going to do is exactly what he did. He's going to get that shoulder into your chest and move the ball around, manipulate it so you can't get a piece of it. You've got to meet him outside the paint. He is just too athletic to meet him at the rim. You're going to end up giving up a three-point play.